Hey, what's up, Ironman? Welcome to another video for the Ironman Lifestyle channel. And today, we're going to be talking about the number one reason why you are not getting results, why you're so confused with what to do, and all these things that you read out there, all these things happening that people are getting results, the field reports that you read all the time, the claims of all the people who say that they got these many results on bootcamp, and why you still are not getting the results. First of all, if you do not know who I am, my name is Shitish. I teach about dating advice, personal development, and how to build that Ironman lifestyle. So me personally, I have been into pickup for the past 6 years where I've gotten crazy results. And for the past 1.5 years, I've been traveling the country teaching guys about game, teaching guys what cold approach pickup really is, how to just go up to a random complete stranger and strike a conversation and take that conversation somewhere and get more dates, be more confident, and handle this area of your life. Usually when I run bootcamp, the problems that I see people having, the things that they're struggling with are mostly the same. And for this reason, I did a survey to find out what are the problems that people are really struggling with, what is it that is really stopping them from getting the results that I have seen people get, that me myself have got. I've seen people struggling for years, okay, sometimes even 7 years. There was a student who came to me on bootcamp after 7 years of getting no results. For the past 7 years, he had read each and everything which was available on the internet, on pickup, on cold approach, on communication skills, but still all that knowledge never manifested in the form of results. And till the age of 25, he was still a virgin. So this survey that I did of the Indian pickup community, I saw that almost 60% of the people had done less than 100 approaches. If you do not even know the basic thing about game, which is taking action, and you're not doing that, you're ignoring the most important part of it and focusing on things like logistics and how do I pull the girl, where you're not even taking action properly and you do not even know how to build attraction. But today we're going to be talking about the number one reason why people are not getting the result that they desire. And this is the fundamental level of game, okay? Like, there's nothing beyond this, which is taking action. Now, if you think that you're at an intermediate level and at an advanced level where you think you're taking enough action, wait, hold on. What you might be thinking, that this is me taking enough action, might not be enough, okay? If you compare it to me, when I started out with game, dude, I went out 5 nights a week. So if you're starting out and you're one of the people who voted that you've done less than 100 approaches, what I want to tell you is that it's okay. Don't worry about it. The first thing you need to do, the number one first thing that you need to do, is get to 100 approaches. Forget everything about game, forget every content out there. Stop watching any more videos if you haven't gotten to 100 approaches. There is nothing before that. Do not even romanticize about your results. Forget about your results. You need to go out there and you need to start talking to people. Say anything. Fuck it up. Yeah, literally 100 approaches, you're doing this for sacrifice, so that you get into that habit of approaching people and then normalize that behavior. Because if you're starting out, this is going to be something new that you will be doing. So whenever you go out, you're going to feel crazy resistance and your body's going to shut off and you're going to start shivering. I remember that when school had ended and college had just started, I had a crush on this girl. Anytime I would see that girl, my face would go red, my ears would go red. This one time I was standing with my friend and we were standing on the opposite side of the college. So there was my college and there was a road in front of it and I was standing on the opposite side. So me and my friend were crossing the road to get to college and she was coming out of college and my friend nudged me. Oh yeah, Vodik, she's coming. And as soon as I saw her, she looked at me. I said hi, we were friends, but I was just so nervous. I said hi and I just flustered. We were standing in the middle of the road and it was such an awkward thing that, you know, I'm going and she's going, but we're looking at each other and we're saying hi and she's like, hi, what's up? And I was like, nothing, what's up, you tell me. It was just very awkward. And then I crossed her, and then suddenly my friend told me that, bro, phat kyun jaati hai teri itni? And I was like, पता नहीं यार, लाइक आई डोंट नो, इतनी तो फटी भी नहीं हुई, लाइक फेस पे दिख रहा है. कहता हाँ भाई, योर फेस इज रेड, योर फकिंग इयर्स आर रेड. लाइक इमेजिन दैट. आई हैव नेवर सीन एनीबडीज इयर्स गेटिंग रेड बाय जस्ट लुकिंग एट अ गर्ल, बाय जस्ट सेइंग हाय. ओके, सो आई हैव स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम दैट पॉइंट एंड नाउ यू कैन सी मी डूइंग सच क्रेजी स्टफ इन द इनफील्ड दैट आई वुड हैव नेवर इमेजिन डूइंग इट. एंड जस्ट अबाउट 2 वीक्स बैक, मी एंड माय ब्रदर वर सिटिंग एंड वी वर थिंकिंग, यार कि कहां से आए यार. एक टाइम जब फेस लाल हो जाता था, जब हम रात को हॉर्स कैस विलेज जाते थे और वहां पे लिटरली देयर वाज अ टाइम व्हेन 6 मंथ्स आई वेंट आउट एंड वी डिड नॉट टॉक टू इवन वन गर्ल. ओके, we would just somehow enter the club and just keep on dancing. The only thing we would do is this, like khade naach rahe without fail. Okay, we tried to discover so many things ki yaar approach kaise kare. The visualization exercises that I tried fucking meditation. We even tried, you know, punching each other to do the approach, but like, you know, just like there was nothing. And I remember the one time when I did my approach, it was just one thought that fuck it, jo hoga dekha jayega, ab yahan hain तो ये करना है. एंड दैट इज द ओनली थिंग विच विल मेक यू डू द अप्रोच. डू नॉट फाइंड एनीथिंग एक्सटर्नल टू यू, डू नॉट फाइंड एनीथिंग आउट देयर, डू नॉट फाइंड एनी वीडियो आउट देयर. नथिंग कैन हेल्प यू डू द अप्रोच. द ओनली थिंग विच कैन हेल्प यू डू द अप्रोच इज कि भाई अब यहाँ आ गए हैं, अब इसको करना है, अब बेशक मैं मर जाऊँ या कुछ भी हो जाए, आई विल गेट दिस डन. एंड एट दिस पॉइंट, इफ यू हैवंट डन 100 अप्रोचेस, each and every video that you're seeing is taking you farther away from your first approach. It is not helping you. You're playing the game in your head and you're thinking ki wahan ja ke aisa hoga, but dude, the reality is just completely different when you do your first approach. It's just something else. तुम सोच रहे हो कि ये होगा और फिर ये होगा और ऐसा होगा और फिर ऐसा होता और फिर यार ये करेंगे वो करेंगे फिर तो भाई अमिताभ बच्चन हमारे घर में आज नौकर हो जाएगा. भाई there is nothing like that which is gonna happen. So what I want you to do is get these 100 approaches in the next 10 days. Do 10 approaches in one day on bootcamp. We do so many approaches. By the end of the bootcamp, people forget how many approaches they've done. Just last week on my Bangalore bootcamp, I had 3 students. All 3 of them had done only 1 or 2 approaches. In the first 20 minutes, I got them to do 6 approaches. After these guys did those approaches, they were like, bro, इतना आसान था पता ही नहीं चला हमें तो कि कैसे हो गया. ओके इट वाज जस्ट लाइक गाइस कम ऑन लेट्स जस्ट डू इट लेट्स जस्ट कट ऑफ ऑल द बुलशिट एंड लेट्स जस्ट डू इट. सो व्हाट आई वांट यू टू डू इज गो आउट एंड एज सून एज यू रीच द वेन्यू बी इट अ क्लब और बी इट अ मॉल यू टॉक टू द फर्स्ट पर्सन यू सी. ओके इट कुड बी अ गाय इट कुड बी अ गर्ल anybody just talk to the first person you see. You can say anything you want anything it does not matter. The only goal of this is that you get your mouth talking and you just did the approach. Your success is only in doing the approach. Okay even to this day the success for me is going out there and just doing the approach. I am do not care at all about the girl's reaction. I do not care at all if I get the number or I take the girl home. I don't care at all. The only thing I care about is did I do the approach or did I not do the approach. You've got to really lower your criteria of success, which should be from now onwards forever. Did you do the approach or did you not do the approach? You do the approach, you're the most awesome fucking person ever. So you talk to the first person you see. As soon as you're done talking to that first person, you take out your phone and you start a stopwatch for 20 minutes. In this 20 minutes you talk to 6 more people. It does not matter what you say. Again, it does not matter what reaction these guys give you. Do not care about it. It's better if those 6 people are girls. If you were having a lot of trouble talking to those girls and this is your first time going out and talking to people, start talking to guys. It's okay. Okay, this is your first day. It's okay. Nothing's gonna matter. 20 minutes, 6 people. And once you get done with talking to 6 people, you're going to be in momentum and flow, and now just by the mere fact that you're out of your head and into your body, you're gonna start feeling better. You've done the approach and nothing bad happened to you. So now what you're doing is you're giving your brain proof that it's not a bad world out there and you are not going to die. And now your real personality, which is fucking amazing, okay, it's gonna start coming out. So with game, we're not really trying to change you and mold you into this some other person. What we're trying to do here is remove all the shit that you've accumulated from society, from your childhood, from your past experiences, from maybe being bullied, from maybe your parents not giving you the nurturing and the love and the care that you deserved as a child, or the mere fact that you've never spoken to any girl before. And while doing your first approach and while doing the 6 sets in 20 minutes, you got to also remember the 3-second rule, which is as soon as you see someone you wish to talk to, be it a girl, be it a guy or anybody, don't second guess yourself. Just remember that, you know, the first thing is what you really want. The second thing, all this negative shit, all this social conditioning coming to block you. Once you start combining the 3-second rule with 20 minutes 6 sets, what is going to happen is you're going to start getting into action taking momentum. Versus what would happen before is if you go out and you try to approach people before, you look at someone and be like, nah, you know, like, nah, yeah, she's too tall, or, you know, she's with a boyfriend, or that could be a mother. You know, those guys look too busy. She's on the phone. She's too tall. She's too short. She's too fat, she's not my type. All these things would happen. Okay, these are all excuses. Once you skip doing the approach, what is happening is now you're making excuses, and this is what Tyler talks about in a lot of his videos. Okay, that once you start making excuses, it leads to another excuse, 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 which is that now you're getting into excuse making momentum. Versus once you reach the venue and bang, you open the first set, you see, and then you follow the 3-second rule, you jump into the next set, and then you jump into the next set, and then you jump into the next set, you do 6 sets in 20 minutes, bang, 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 bang. And now you're an action taking momentum versus an excuse making momentum. If you're someone who feels a lot of fear and there's a lot of approach anxiety and you cannot do the approach, and you sunge tumhari fatri ki shit 3 second mein kaise karenge aur 20 minute 6 set kaise karenge, so what I want you to do is get some accountability, get a wing or get someone to go out with you. You've got to create leverage that the pain of not doing the approach is going to be more than the pain of doing the approach. Some examples could be that you give your wing money, whatever money you have, you give your wing that money, and every time you do an approach, he gives you some of the money back. Another thing could be that, let's say you're going out with a wing, ask him to point out girls for you to approach. Anytime you do not do an approach, you give a garment that you're wearing to him and he'll throw it in the dustbin. If you're going out alone, make the decision that when you see a girl, you will do the approach, and if you don't do the approach, tum ek garment apna कूड़े में डाल दोगे. डू इट टू द पॉइंट कि यार तुम्हारे सारे कपड़े उतर जाएं. वंस यू क्रिएट लेवरेज लाइक दिस, ओके, दैट द पेन ऑफ नॉट डूइंग द अप्रोच इज मोर देन दैट, तब तुम करोगे. ओके, पहली लड़की देखी, अप्रोच नहीं करा, क्या गया, चश्मे, चल ठीक है, पहले चश्मे चलेगा, अब तो वैसे भी कुछ दिखना बंद हो गया, ओके, कुछ और चूज करते हैं. पहली लड़की देखी, अप्रोच नहीं करा, नहीं करा, शिट यार, बेल्ट निकाल के फेंक दी. दूसरी लड़की देखी, अप्रोच नहीं करा, गई भाई, सॉक्स गई. तीसरी लड़की देखी, फिर अप्रोच नहीं करा, अब एक जूता दे दो. चौथी लड़की गई, फिर अप्रोच नहीं करा, टी शर्ट. पांचवी, पैंट. ओके, और फिर छठी, अंडरवेयर भी. व्हाट आर द चांसेस दैट यू फॉलो दिस and you do not do the approach. On bootcamp, I create leverage by punching people. If they don't do the approach, I punch them in the stomach. And people know it that unhe padhne wala hai, to all the time wo kar dete hain, nahi to wo mukke khate hi rehte hain till the time they don't go and do the approach. And you bet your ass off, they do that approach. Aur aajkal to bhai thoda gym mein bhi zyada hi chal raha hai, to bahut tez mukke padte hain. Another thing you can do about this is just think about one step ahead of you. Don't go two steps, don't go three steps ahead of you. If you're at home, don't think about going out there and doing 6 sets in 20 minutes. Just think about taking a shower. Once you've taken a shower, just think about the next step, which is just wearing clothes. Just wear your clothes. Just tell your brain ki kuch nahi ho raha bhai, kahin nahi ja rahe hain, bas kapde pehen rahe hain, ghar pe hi baith rahe hain. Wear your clothes, wear your shoes, just sit. And then just order the Uber. Kuch nahi, bas Uber order kar rahe hain, kahin nahi ja rahe hain. Sit in the Uber, just chill. Just be like, I'm just going to the mall. Get out of the Uber and say to yourself ki yaar bas mall ke andar ja rahe hain, kuch nahi karna hai. Once you enter the mall, as soon as you enter the mall, now be like, one approach. Bas ek jo ladki dikh gayi khatam, fir hum ghar ja rahe hain, kuch nahi kar rahe hain, bas ek set karte hain, khatam karte hain, and done. Once you get done with that set, then think about the next, then think about the next, and then think about the next. And even in set which I would like to call micro momentum, what you do is you only think about one thing ahead of you. Do not think about the opener till the time you open the girl. You see a girl, just run towards them, be like, excuse me, hi. Once you've said the opener, then say the next thing. Once you've said the next thing, then say the next thing, then say the next thing, and then introduce yourself, and then think about the next thing, and then think about the next thing. Only one step in front of you. It's difficult to do. Now you gotta break that loop and just go out and just do it. Just baby step it. Don't waste any time. Just go out there, get your 100 approaches done. Don't think about the results. Don't think about anything. Okay, don't think about any outcome. Tumhe bas karna hai. Basic reject ho jao. 100 ke 100 set kuch farak nahi padta. Trust me, just take my word for it. I've been doing this for 6 years and I've been giving continuous bootcamps. I've coached people all over India and these are the exact things that I tell them to do and these guys get amazing results. Pickup is one of the most fun things that I've ever done and that is how pickup should be. I'm going to be talking about these things in the upcoming videos as well, so make sure you stay tuned. Also leave a comment below what you think about this video and what you want me to talk about in the next upcoming videos. Also don't forget to hit the subscribe button, spank it, smash it. I'm gonna see you guys soon. Iron Man out. Peace. There are going to be a million reasons not to do the approach, but you have to find the one reason why you should go do the approach.